Hi, my name is Venus Malik, and I appeared in NID 2018 exam and NIFT January 2019 exam. I was a professional model for 4-5 years while I was doing my engineering. I took coaching from Pehel. It was a crash course from October end till January. Everyone had like so many like huge portfolios, and I just went with 10 to 12 pages of whatever I knew. All they want to know is ki jo bhi tum keh rahe ho, do you really believe in it, and how original are you about your ideas? So I chose NIFT Delhi. So I chose NIFT Delhi over everything, because NIFT Delhi actually offered me a versatility in the things that I can do in future. So right now I'm doing experience design from NIFT Delhi. So basically, when you enter the master's course in NIFT Delhi, you can attempt any of the, you can choose a major. So we have around 3 to 4 majors, which is experience design, social design, theoretical, and strategic design. So strategic design is, it is mostly for the commerce people who have done their MBA or who have done BCom, and they want to design strategies. So how a company will grow, or what are the new methods of, you know, promoting your company. So you design strategies for companies. Second is theoretical, where they go deep into research of maybe a monument or a book or writings or drawings or paintings or some method of knitting or things like that. So it is all the theory part. Then comes the social design, where you design for the society. Whatever you're designing, you just keep it that you're doing it for everyone. It is actually something similar to universal design in NID. Then finally comes experience design. So experience design is uniquely offered only by NIFT. You cannot find it, like, I don't think you can find that subject in NID, because in experience design, we learn how to build experiences for people. And experience can range from what the store makes you feel about a brand to what an application makes you feel about a brand. For example, we learn brand language, visual trends. We learn design thinking and methods. We learn, we do graphic designing on our own. We do application design. We do logo design. We do build a brand language, and we suggest the brands on what kind of advertisement to logo to color scheme, how the store should feel or look. And so basically we build the whole language for a brand. We can build it from scratch, or we can go into just one thing and do graphic designing or application designing, just that. So you have this range of career in front of you. And that is why I went for experience design in NIFT Delhi. I hope this really helped about your knowledge. If you have any questions, let me know about the master's course in NIFT Delhi. I know that there is a lot of confusion that the course offers only fashion design or something like that, but it depends completely on you. In fact, the subjects that I have taken, my major is experience design. Then I have taken photography and product styling. So I'm also learning DSLR plus how to do studio shoots. Then I have worked as an art director in the assignments and the juries that we have been given. So I've collected all those pictures, and I put them that when I do art direction, these are my set of pictures. And then you have GEs, which you can select from. These are like hobby subjects, but I took up space design in my GE. So you can do things like yoga, space design, ceramic, textile, anything in your hobby subjects. So basically in NIFT, you design your own career. It is not set for you. Like in NID, if you're going into product design, they will teach you only product. But in NIFT, they let you choose the subjects that you want. So once you've entered the master's course, you can choose the subjects that you want, and those combination of subjects will define your career. So like, what can be better than when you have the freedom to choose your own subjects? So I am like completely happy and like very much grateful for the opportunity in NIFT Delhi. Okay, thank you.